First, we have the cross-tabulation table. This is simply a summary of the students' and the supervisor's ratings, and allows us to see the classifications that the two agreed on and that the two disagreed on. In the symmetric measures table underneath this, we have our estimate of Cohen's kappa, which we can see is 0.798 for this data, which we would consider as being very good. We would denote kappa with a lowercase italicized Greek letter kappa.